Good morning, good people. This is a great organic farm, and today it was on one of our feeding days. And this bed we have the red worms, and today the diet was made of just cow dung, what we call slurry, which is diluted with water. And after diluting, we spread it very well on the beds, leaving some gaps whereby the worms can move out. They can retreat if it's acidic. And after feeding the worms with this, we give them one more week. And after 1 week, we feed them again. And as a result of feeding, we can see now that we have the vermi liquid dripping out. And it's being collected in one of our correction points at that end. That is our vermi liquid, which is very well concentrated. So in these two beds, today we just fed the worms with the organic, or with the cow dung, or with the slurry. And after 1 week, we expect to feed them again. Now the feeding will depend on how the worms will have fed on that waste. Thank you.